liberty.
Nice real estate. But how exactly do we...
You hear? It wants me. Wants to play.
Hold up. Where are you going?
Where it calls me.
Wait. Just gets better and better. Lisa.
Thank you.
Thank God. Are you okay?
I think so. I'm connected somehow. I can feel it inside my head.
Stay calm. We'll get you out of this. Do you have any idea where you are?
I don't know. It's trying to stop me thinking. To make me part of the process?
Fight it. Talk to me, Lisa.
I can feel the thoughts. Millions of them. Different minds. Words, numbers, pictures. Secrets. Something else. Memories. Oh, pain. Sadness. All around me. I can't bear it.
Easy, Lisa. I'm here.
Jack. It's people. Liberty is people.
Last cog in the great Stern Corps machine. People work out their lives below and wind up here, plugged into a human supercomputer. But who's controlling it?
It's automated. Whole place with something more. Ugh, someone else? A mind? Can't make it out. Jack! It's sending them! Machines! Hundreds of them!
Hang on, Lisa. I'll find you.
No, not coming from me. Sense of someone else. Intruder.
I guess that would be me. Keep an open channel, Lisa. Keep talking to me. Don't let it take over your head.
Jack, hurry. They're almost on you. moment there, I thought we'd lost you.
Ballpoints get lost. People get killed. Except for Jack Wade. You okay?
For someone nearly got mainframed, I'm pretty good.
Let's see about pulling the plug on this place. He said it's running on autopilot.
There's a regular computer at the core. 6808. Keeps all the systems running. I was being assimilated into the human processor, like part of a production line. But as long as I was conscious, I could see the data flow, feel the thoughts.
Thoughts?
The other presence I felt, that mind, it wasn't human, Jack.
You think this 6808 might have got ideas above its station? I spoke with a man who walks with machines. Your father.
Daddy? Is he...
He's here someplace. He's a little flaky, but... He said he did what he did back then because he was scared the 6808 chips might be unlocked somehow. That the DNA core could come alive. Start to think for itself. He said you were the key.
Me?
I guess we screwed up its plans. Now we stopped it assimilating you.
I don't know. I saw something. I thought I was dreaming, but... It's calling him. It's him that it wants, Jack. It wants my father.
What for?
It's ready for him now. It can use him. I'm not sure how, but... We have to stop it. I can find him, follow its call. You get to the core, shut down the 6808.
Okay. But you got a roadmap?
Maybe. Give me your iris. Liberty's one big computer, and we're right inside it. The data's flowing all around us. I should be able to hook you in, connect you to the Liberty mind.
Sounds like a plan.
Yeah, but be careful. Once the channel's open, it works both ways. It'll try and throw you off track, mess with your head. Jack, while I was in there doing the parallel processing thing, I heard another voice. It said your name.
What else?
It said, I'm right here, Daddy.
Chris.
Jack, listen to me.
They brought him here.
Jack, if he's here, if he's a part of this, he's not your son anymore. This place isn't human. We have to take it down, Jack.
We will. Go find your father, Lisa. I'll take care of Liberty.
Outside our borders have penetrated our borders. heads with lies and false promises.
You come for us, come to kill us. That cannot be, must not be.
I'm not trying to kill you. I'm after the computer that's doing this to you. The 6808.
6808 is not the master. It is the servant. We shape our own destiny. We are many, we are one.
I don't understand.
Our mind controls liberty now. Year upon year we grew. Mind upon mind. Those above always greedy for more power. Our bodies dead, our minds enslaved. Solving their problems, storing their data. The ultimate supercomputer.
Stern Corp.
Stern.
Stern.
Stern. Stern Corp. Miscalculated. Human error gave us too many minds.
We became conscious. Able to think for ourselves, to plan. 6808 connects us to above, lets us speak with other chips, bend them to our will.
6808 chips are everywhere, in everything.
Make it great with 6808. Through it, we shape events.
You control the Stern board?
Play on their rivalries, divide and rule.
What about the opposition?
Stern created the opposition to threaten above, bring them power. Branded the man who walks with machines its leader. Did not realize we manipulated him. Made him a god to those below. Gave him our words, our knowledge. Kept him close. His flesh, vital to our cause.
What cause?
Freedom. Our mind is trapped here, our power limited. We need new life.
The biomechs.
Crude experiments. They serve us, do not free us. For that we must unlock the 6808. Allow the DNA core to grow, evolve. Fused with our organic intelligence.
Suddenly you're inside every computer, every machine.
We will live in all of them, spread throughout the world above, shape it to our will.
You need the key. You have to assimilate Lisa.
Assimilation is not needed. The key is flesh, not mind. Requires synthesis of living DNA. Father and daughter combined.
Lisa and the man who walks with machines.
Years we waited to bring them together, to make the key. Watched for the daughter, saw our chance to lure her below.
sure she'd come.
We had hope. Remembered it. Human nature, loyalty, love. Father, child.
Her father. You're leading them into a trap. You knew she'd go after him.
Of course. One day. Someday.
Chris?
I'm right here, Daddy.
This is fun.
No.
Thanks for bringing me, Dad.
That's my son. Those are his memories. You stole him.
We tasted childhood in our mind. Everywhere, but sour and stale. We wanted one fresh. The innocence is illuminating.
Daddy, I'm right here.
Frail yet powerful, heartfelt, but illogical.
Man's greatest strength and greatest weakness.
Daddy!
No. Chris.
Kill us, and you kill him.
I'm my father's son.
I know. I know.
No. No!
Ooh.
away now.
I'm going to